Commander, the time's finally come to exact revenge for your father's murder. That means taking down Inferno and killing Andreas Kane. Spears has confirmed that Kane is on Xingyang now, so the timing is perfect. How Spears gets his hands on this sensitive information, I have no idea. But if he says it's true, I have no reason to doubt it.
Neither do I.
Spears' people also managed to get us an aerial shot of the base somehow. Though the fidelity on the image is poor, it does give us a chance to formulate a basic plan of attack. Here's what I'm thinking. I'll drop you in here, near what looks to be their aerodrome. Once you've neutralized that threat, you'll proceed to this location. It's some kind of supply depot, best I can tell. I can't make out anything specific, so watch your approach. They could be storing anything there. After you destroy the depot, go ahead and make your way to the principal fortification located here. I won't sugarcoat it, Commander. This last fortification is going to be tough. It'll be heavily defended by Inferno forces, both inside and out. If I'm sure of nothing else, I'm sure of that.
All right. Looks simple enough.
Don't get cocky.
Never.
Now, for the wild card. Kane himself. Where he'll be on the ground is anyone's guess. Once I've dropped you off, I'll circle above and try to vector in on his location by scanning their comms. As soon as I locate him, I'll ping you. Any questions?
How soon can we launch?
That's up to you, Commander. Get us to Xingyang, and I'll have the mission briefing waiting when we arrive.
Roger that.
Thank you. extension. Prepare for battle-like departure. Warning. Hangar doors opening. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Time to send these bastards back to hell, Commander. The Inferno aerodrome should be straight ahead.
Repositioned, waiting for further.
Blackjack.
We don't know what's there. Could be armor, mechs, anything.
Commander.
also taken refuge in the main fortification. Go get him.
With pleasure.
In order to take him out.
Understood.
Target destroyed.
Commander, dropship inbound. Intercept course. Looks like your martyrs called in the cavalry.
We finally meet face to face, Commander. I've been waiting for this moment. I'm going to gut you and your mate, just like I did your father.
You'll try it, asshole. I'm not going anywhere. You're going to pay for what you did.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Excellent kill, Commander. Unfortunately, your martyr used Kane as a distraction in order to make his escape aboard a dropship. We'll have to track him down later. Right now, you need to clear that fortress of any remaining Infernal forces, then raise it to the ground.
Roger that.
Thank you. acquired.
Holy cow, nice headshot.
Dead and their base of operations in ruins. That should finally put Inferno